You know, if you go back, it's interesting. If you go back and look, I think tonight is the anniversary of the 1974 Loyola win over Boys Latin, when Boys Latin was also a higher-ranked team. And, you know, I think if you look at it, this year for us has been a year of three-game streaks. We open up the season, we lose three, we win three. We lose three, we win three. I'm just glad the three happened at the right time.
Exactly. I really appreciate it.